And I need you to state your name and spell it for the editor, please.
Hi, I'm Debbie Britt Hay, D-E-B-B-I-E. Last name is B as in boy, R-I-T-T hyphen H-A-Y.
Okay, and the filming that we're going to use and do, do we have your permission to use this footage and your daughter's, how old are you?
I'm 16.
Yes, and your daughter's footage for this film in any usage, likeness, throughout the universe, for all perpetuality, blah, blah, blah. Can we use this?
Not exclusively, yes.
Not exclusively. According to Kurt.
I'll just hit him upside the head if he uses it the wrong way, so yeah.
Yeah, so that's a yes?
That's a yes.
Okay, good. Please proceed.
Hi, my name is Debbie. I'm an author, I'm an actress, and I'm a mom. I'm the mother of one beautiful
Start
mom.
Again.
Yep. Hi, my name's Debbie. And Kurt just walked in the room.
Okay.
So the first thing I know is
good timing. Cue yeah. Kurt.
Yeah. I was walking in the room because I was waiting for Hi, my name's Debbie. Hi, Debbie. Good to see you. Those were good colors for you.
Focus, dear. Don't interrupt.
Almost as much as you approve of my tweeting.
We'll discuss that later.
Debbie
we're focused here.
Yeah.
Before we lose our thought.
We're not gonna lose our thought.
GTFO.
Hi. So this is our social media goddess. If you have any problem with our social media.
He did it. Because what I post you won't have a problem with. He's the one. Troublemaker.
Right. Breaking all the rules.
Troublemaker. Mm-hmm.
Breaking the rules.
Okay.
And so what I just wanted to say, since we break rules.
Hey, wait. I got to ask a question. Get together. Go a little bit that way. I got a question for you guys.
Okay.
What are the two of you going to do to save the rainforest?
Okay, well, I'm
Stop him from tweeting stupid things.
All of those tweets, we're acknowledging everyone who are early followers of the site.
Then we'll do that properly.
Oh,
fail.
A public spanking on video. Where's your cap? Hey, where's your cap?
Where's your cap?
I don't know. Where'd you put my cap?
It's on the chair.
Shove it in the trash can, because that's where those caps belong.
Oh.
In the trash.
Whoa.
See, it's throwing away caps like this.
Trash can. That's
yeah.
where they belong.
Yeah.
Not in our water.
Yeah, and not throwing at people either like that. They're not for games. And if you use them for games, then pick up your toys when you're done and put them away in your own box.
Yes.
Or something like that. So listen, we're doing this film about the rainforest, in case you haven't heard. You probably have, since that's why you're here. And I've gotten a bunch of friends together, and we've done something that's never been done in Hollywood before. We had no script, we had no budget, but we somehow have spent a lot of money on this thing. And we need your help, because the bank of Uncle Kurt at some point has to stop. It's not my responsibility to save the whole world by myself.
Yes.
Oh. Hi, my name is Jesus. No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. What I am here to say is serious. The planet is about to end if you don't do your part. So dig through this site, find every reason we're wrong, and then let us know. But come to us with proof, because we're coming to you with evidence. And our evidence is irrefutable. There's one rhino left in existence, a white male rhino. Because so many of you have them on your walls now, the tusk, aren't they nice? Problem is, when that guy's gone, so is the whole thing. Extinction means gone forever. And extinction means we're doing that to life forms on planet Earth at the rates of hundreds and thousands a day and a year, depending on whose math you use. Did I miss anything?
Lots of things.
Oh.
But you know what? If you do your research, you'll find those things and you'll see what's important.
And besides, if you believe everybody else's propaganda, then don't believe ours, because this isn't propaganda. Because we've been told by the UN and others not to tell you the truth. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Thanks for joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
Let's do this thing. Okay, so that's a bumper you can put on the web.
Okay, will you
and
take
now
it?
Now that you slit your name as I throw shit in the studio.
Take a step that way for me,
God,
please.
God, we're sorry to slay my name. We're way past that.
Way beyond that.
Oh, you're done slate us?
We're done slating.
Yes.
Okay. Now your standalone promo for the PSA part, and then standalone promo like the Alto Reed piece. So you got two sections on the side with you.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the first one first, or the second one first, because I have it in my brain.
Whatever, I don't want to mess that up. Because I know I'll get tweeted on that one.
Stand by. Shout it out.
Stand by.
Shout out to Kurt.
And
is that a chat
standby,
snot?
Standby.
Chat snot, is that what you call it?
Snapchat.
Snapchat.
Let him pick whatever it is so he doesn't find it. Don't tell him.
Yeah. Okay, quiet on the set, please. Action.
Do we have speed?
Speed.
Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm an actress, I'm a writer, and I'm a mom. And my one daughter is a cancer survivor. Now, the rainforests are all across the world. So what does that mean to us? Well, what it means to me is that one of those rainforests produced a drug named vincristine. Vincristine was paramount in saving my daughter's life. The United States Cancer Society has determined that there are 3,000 plants currently coming from our rainforests that are now being utilized in the fight against cancer. Only 2% of the world's rainforests have been explored and their species identified. So think about that. 3,000 cancer-fighting drugs coming from just 2% of our rainforests. That leaves 98% of our rainforests unexplored. And all of the treasures and medicinal properties they may have, yet undiscovered. So what happens if big business comes in and chops down all those trees? We may never find the cure for breast cancer. Why? Because somebody had to line their pockets with a few dollars when they easily could have planted trees of their own making to chop down themselves. Why use a resource that is literally thousands of years old and home to millions of undiscovered species simply for a piece of wood? Does it make sense to you? Does it make sense to me? There are over 150,000 people per year diagnosed with leukemia and lymphoma, just two specific forms of cancer. Vincristine, again, came from the periwinkle in South America, is the prominent drug in treating those two types of cancers. One drug, 150,000 people a year. You do the math. You see what kind of impact this deforestation is causing. Not only to the people who live in Indonesia and South America and the other places where the rainforests are predominant, but to us right here in the United States. I know that you know someone who's been affected by cancer. I'm positive, because cancer is rampant in the United States and the world today. Imagine if that one person or two people or 10 people that you know didn't get the drug they needed to save their life because of a tree. One tree that was chopped down for the sake of making a piece of wood. What's the price of someone's life? Make a difference. Do something.
Okay, so that's your 230.
Keep going. Just do the tag. Do the close with the website.
Can I direct myself?
Okay. I'm sorry.
Please, this is my shoot.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. That was 230.
Okay.
So that's your movie retailer epic version. Thank you, Elton John. Which I wanted. Now I need about 90 and a 60, a 30, a 50, or we'll chop from that.
Yeah, I was going to say, why don't we just do a 90 and chop?
Do you want me to just chop her out of that, or do you want to do an alt version and maybe say about save my daughter and she pops out and that can be an alt version of the shorter version with her just, hi, mom.
Yeah, or invite her in.
Or not. Does that work for you?
I'm sitting here.
Why don't I do like a quick 90 version and throw it to the website, and then do a quick version with her.
Whatever. In that way, television stations, radio can download the audio, video, and use it. We'll make it available to whoever wants the media.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Cool.
Do you want the same beginning and just
cut
them out?
I want you to be total raw.
Total
total ad lib. I don't want it to sound rehearsed. I don't want it to sound
little step that way.
Like the same script. I want it to be.
I don't have a script. It's all on the top of my head.
Right, but if you try
it's
to
just researched
the same open, it's yeah. going to sound scripted.
Okay.
If you say it the way it feels, make it normal. Just say it like you're telling me right now. You're telling me what? Sit down carefully. Okay. Ah.
That added an awesome sound. Fuck. Gave me wonderful motivation.
Did it? That orgasmic sound of me squealing like a pig?
That wasn't what crossed my mind. But what visual did you have your own fantasy?
What visual did you get? Oh, but Mom walked into this one. What visual did you get?
A really unoiled door closing.
Yes, and Oz never gave nothing to the Tin Man. Obviously, I need some oil in my back.
I think so.
Could you walk on me later with those high heels? No, I'm just serious.
Really?
Your mother
still got all that.
Okay, sorry.
You never stop. What? This is going to be outtakes. I got so much crap I'm going to blackmail you.
Hit back. Him, please. Thank you.
Thank you for not hitting the rib.
I have duct tape in
duct
the car.
Tape. Go get it over the mat.
I have silly string in the car, too.
Ooh.
You can fill his mouth with silly string and then duct tape.
And we should do a bit of silly string and say, pick up your string and you're done. Go.
That's right. Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm a mom. I'm an editor. I'm a writer and I'm an actress. A lot of different things on my plate, but one thing that's important to me is cancer. Why? Because I'm the mother of a cancer survivor. And the predominant drug that is used in curing my daughter's form of cancer is a drug called vincristine. And vincristine would never have been discovered if it weren't for rainforests. That drug came from South America from a little periwinkle plant that someone pulled apart, looked at its properties, and this vincristine was born. Vincristine is the leading drug that is used in leukemia and lymphoma treatment. From the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, 150,000 people per year are diagnosed with leukemia or lymphoma. And this one drug came from our rainforest. Now, if that's not a reason alone to save our rainforest, I don't know what is. Think of the many, many other drugs out there, the many diseases that could be cured from the other 98% of our rainforest that haven't even been discovered yet. That's just 2%. We have 3,000 cancer-curing drugs from 2% of our rainforest. You need to make a difference. We all need to make a difference. This is our world. This is our lives. What happens if your daughter or your son or your husband or your wife is diagnosed with cancer and you know you could have done something about it to make a difference? How would that make you feel? Make a difference. Visit www.maratasrainforestshouldnotdie.com.
Okay, I need to cut for a second. So in the